So we're at Shelter Island Boatyard, and
this is the mast being commissioned, obviously with all the prep work that's going on, the vessels being shipped out. The mast has to be built. So here's how the mast gets shipped into us. This is actually the mast for the Jeannot 64, but they come in two parts on this particular size. But on the 44 deck salon, this is the mast for it. So here's what the lower section of the mast looks like. You have this inner diameter area here, and pretty much what this is all set up for is the furling sail. So as you go up further, this is where the sail furls into the mast. This section up forward is with, you know, built in with conduits, and so you can see all of the cables that have been pulled down. And what we have is lighting, anchor light, wind point, wind speed, VHF antenna, and then we're also going to have the radar being pulled down. And there's two conduits getting pulled down here, so they obviously don't flop around in the mast. All of the halyards are ran and tied off, and so once this gets stepped onto the mast, or excuse me, onto the deck, then all of these halyards and sheets will get completely ran into through the boat. The spreader sections are quite unique here. As you can see, this is a full solid piece of aluminum that carries its way across, and then this gets drilled and tapped into place here, as you can see here. But that's where the spreaders actually fit onto, and that takes all the load on the spreaders. We have other attachment points here, as you can see, for just various, you know, spinnaker four guys and spinnaker uplifts and what have you. The radar is being installed right now, and once again this gets ran through this channel into the conduit. We have a steaming light. Our deck light is here, but pretty impressive. This is the safety wire for the radar itself. Upper spreaders. As we work our way up to the top section of the mast, you can also see different sheaves here built in. This is obviously the sheave for the jib halyard, and then this is the attachment point for the headsail. Now this is a fractional rig, so you won't see it at the very top of the mast, you'll see it down here. But so this is where the headsail will attach to, and this gets pinned. There's another pin here, and then all of, obviously this is all bolted into place into the mast. So all that load section gets drawn up right through here. VHF antenna, they put it up backwards when they step the mast with the crane, obviously so it doesn't get broken off. We have our wind point, wind speed, and then this is our anchor light. Top section here, you can see the sheaves down there for our main halyard, our jib halyard, and then this is our spinnaker halyard. We have a second sheave block up here, if you so desire a second spinnaker halyard. This is where the VHF will be, you know, the cable for the VHF coming through that. So really impressive, you know, they've done a phenomenal job here. This is the attachment point for the backstays. So this is the pin for that. There's another pin through this back section here. And then this is the opening area for the furling system. This is the topping lift, and inside here you have the main halyard. Well, I hope you found this short video of the mast for the Jeannot 44 deck salon to be helpful and informative. Kind of gives you a good idea of what everything looks like, how it's assembled, how it's put together, where the wires are ran to. If you want more information in regards to looking at purchasing or selling a yacht, please feel free to contact myself at any time, day or night. Thanks again. I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business.